Oh. Hosanna in excelsis, Hosanna in excelsis, Hosanna in excelsis, Hosanna. The breeze and I are same with
conclude the program, there are two wards that are doing some outstanding people in this group, and there are many other outstanding people, but somewhere we have to draw a line. I would like the following people to come down from wherever you're standing. Joanne Fudge, Linda Cooper, Cindy Peach, and Linda Daniels. These girls, throughout the year, have given of their time, study hall, lunchtime, to keep our library straight, our roads straight, and beautiful bulletin boards. And I'm sure our bulletin boards is past anywhere else in the building. It's too bad everybody doesn't get to see them. And I would like to give these girls this token of appreciation, representative of our group, even if some of you think you didn't know about it.
Get their equipment on first. This was my era. It should have been in the program, but we're doing it.